About ready. There's the light. Set to go. Best of luck, punters. This is race 12 at Angle Park. We're ready. Racing. And speed in the centre. Trouble Waters out quickly. Railing up Mr. Dagwood and out wider. Bambalam Brandy and now getting through. Stitcham Harry and Grand Chaos. There's a half length between them as they come off the back and getting clear now. Stitcham Harry. It got clear from Grand Chaos. Trouble Waters. Then Mr. Dagwood. But on the turn, Stitcham Harry going well. Clear of Trouble Waters and Stitcham Harry beats Trouble Waters. Third home Mr. Dagwood. Then Grand Chaos and Bambalam Brandy was back at the tail. Time here is around 23 seconds. Boy, it was competitive early there. After the running of race number 12 and Stitcham Harry for Shelley Trengove getting the prize. Number 2 is able to rail up, get the front, and it's been too good. Second going to 5, which is Trouble Waters for Tony Hendrickson, and 3rd to 4, which is Mr. Dagwood for John Banner. Numbers are 2, 5, 4. One runs 4th after race number 12 at Angle Park.